During the COVID lockdown, my wife Iris and I became jigsaw addicts to pass the time. Here are a few of the 35 jigsaws that we have now completed. Sweets and Newspapers was a 1,000 piece jigsaw, pleasant to complete, with newspapers, comics and confectionery items from yesteryear. The Lifeboat. This was a laser cut wooden jigsaw. As can be seen at the top left hand corner, the corner pieces were cut at an angle, so there were no 90 degree corners to help anyone start with the outline of the jigsaw. Halfway down the right hand side is a piece shaped like an anchor, just below the street light. Here are some of the included whimsy pieces typical of the seagoing subject matter in the previous jigsaw. Our son lives in the county of Suffolk, and we often visit the seaside town of Felixstowe with the family. This jigsaw, meeting the neighbours, was a nice reminder of such visits to the area. On a Wing and a Prayer was another 1,000 piece jigsaw. This one remembered the wartime days as a stricken Lancaster with one engine on fire is escorted home by three RAF fighters. Keeping with the aircraft theme, we found a small parcel. In a box came both a DVD and a jigsaw to commemorate the classic World War II Spitfire aeroplane. To start the assembly of the jigsaw, it seemed obvious to begin with the readily identifiable and colourful roundel. So, with the table all set, off we go. It almost feels as if we are assembling the Spitfire, bit by bit. Aha! Found the right hand edge of the jigsaw, just beyond the Spitfire's tail fin, and the left edge by the propeller. That's it, we've built it. Now for the hard bit, filling in the sky. We've found the bottom edge. Just then, my wife Iris took over. She's very good on skies. Nearly finished. Done. And off it went, never to be seen again.